breathe and think about where you are. Where are you physically? Where is your body? Where is your mind? Breathe and be still. Are you standing? Are you sitting? Have you been unable to get out of bed for weeks? Breathe and think about a color. Any color will do. If you have a favorite color, what is it? Why is it your favorite? What other favorites do you have? Are they set in stone? Breathe and think about a stone in a river. Breathe and think about floating down that river, over the stone, without ever noticing it. Where are you going? Does it matter? Where would you like to be going? Be still and let the world spin you somewhere new in the universe. You are now somewhere nobody has ever been before. Breathe and embrace the adventure. Think about reaching into that world, feeling the cool water wash over your hand and your lower arm. Reach down and pick up that stone. Feel the stone in your hand. That stone is the universe. Put the stone in your mouth and swallow it. The universe is inside you as you are inside the universe. As above, so below. Now pick a number. Any of them. And for my next trick, I'll need a volunteer. You there, listening to guided meditation by the SPR3. You'll do. First things last, breathe. Breathe and think about where you are.